Cal Poly baseball team might have come up short in the season finale, but overall, another solid year for the Mustangs, especially during Big West play, and now it's time for their effort to be rewarded. The Big West baseball all-conference team has been released, and several Mustangs have made the cut, three of them making the all-conference first team. Let's start with Cal Poly ace Bobby Eye. What a season it was for the junior, a 9-1 record in 15 starts, Eye pitching a 3.27 ERA, striking out 74 and giving up just 82 hits and over 85 innings of work. A true workhorse for the Stangs this season and fully deserving of his first team selection. Another workhorse on the hill was Michael Clark, the senior, putting an exclamation point on his final year with the Mustangs. 32 appearances, a 6-3 record with a 2.61 ERA in 69 innings of work. And last but not least, how about the work from sophomore Taylor Dollard? Just an absolute beast out of the pen, especially down the stretch. 5-0 on the year, a 2.89 ERA in 19 appearances. Miles Emerson, Conager Sands, Tate Samuelson, and Bradley Beasley were all named to the honorable mention list. So big congrats to those Mustangs.